respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Mohammed Sinas. At first, I would like to wish you all a happy Sinas Day 2020. Today is 14th November. This day is celebrated as the birthday anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was first Prime Minister of Independent India. He known as a Chacha Nehru. With this, I conclude my speech and wish you all happy Children's Day. Thank you.